For Her Majesty.
For Her Majesty.
Lauzun, wither away, Lauzun.
The king has called for Vatel. He's refused to come. Claims he's too busy. Monsieur?
Do you know the story of the Marquis de Couffibon?
Everybody does, monsieur.
Tell it me, dear Lauzun.
Yes. It seems, as the Marquis bowed for the king, he let out a tremendous fart.
And so His Majesty made him the master of the king's music. And what moral do you see in that story, Lauzun? That if you don't give a fart for music, you'll never rise at court.
Monsieur.
Lauzun, I'll pass his message on to the king.
Monsieur?
We have a present for you from the Marquis de Lauzun. This will teach you to step above your station.
In the name of the king, let him go.
What do you want, monsieur?
Preparation, cut, and lunge. Excellent. Lesson continues.
Ready?
Edouard,
calf.
Louis, back.
Jean, wrist. Bravo. Excellent. And now, open, thrust. Thigh.
Tell Lauzun enough.
His Highness, the King's brother, presents his compliments, Monsieur Vatel. He requests us to escort you to your apartments.
It won't be necessary.